jump in the water to fight the Gators.
Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Shut your drunk ass up.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, mother will be so.
Oh, this nigga's tore up. Put your ass on this fucking boat.
What was your reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going. Remember, I came from Alexandria for the festival, and some kind of person, someone offered me to drink all night for free. Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here.
Oh, right. Then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin. At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
But you do not understand. Every woman I've ever tried to...
Please, shut up.
Oh, I am sorry.
Yeah, shut your ass up.
The longer you wait, the more my husband suffers.
You're right here, woman.
My dear, I was worried about you.
Oh, my Dionysus, I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Him what happened. My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help me, not him!
Praise and thanks. He saved my life and my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
I need them.
Thank you. glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair, but they would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it.
This one's a worthy fighter. A shame his curiosity will be fatal.
Sailing unknown waters always brings the risk of shipwreck.
Shit, Mitchell scum. No one.
Now you gonna tell me something or not, before I fucking kill you, bitch.
A man who fights as well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made. I suppose you would go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head. Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, what a disgrace.
Motherfucker. Shit. I ain't had no fucking arrows or nothing. Oh shit, I do got arrows.
This place is heavily guarded.
Hey.
I found here.
China found another mission on a mission. Open the shit. Let the horse drive for me, or ride for me. It's a dope game, though. So far, I'm liking it. You taking me the long way, sir. Well, I can just climb over the wall. I like climbing over shit. The guy name is Bayark. I think that's how you say it. Bayark, Bayak, something. Yeah, I don't. I don't think it says it nowhere around, but this is Bayark, Bayak or something.